Okay, try again. I've had a few failures with the startups. The reeds are a bit too tight.